beliefs about what happens after death.
You know, like maybe it just ends. You know, that's it. Period at the end of the sentence and done, right?
Yeah.
For me, and well, for most of the people in your family on my side, and definitely for Father Steve and Korea Joe, you see, as the beginning of a beautiful life and rejoining our lives, rejoining ourselves with those that have been before. Right now, I already have the opportunity to look forward to two of my grandparents, well, three of my grandparents, and almost definitely Grandma Roxy right now. Maria is looking forward to that. She's looking forward to seeing her grandparents. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm done. You can go play video games or whatever you're waiting with there.
Okay.
I just wanted to share with you. Because that's important to me.
Okay.